All right, guys.
Will you look at this quick?
It's Monday, and the boys are busy getting after it. But we just pulled the motor out of the GTO.
I think that's all metal.
And just draining the oil, trying to figure out if that's all
glittery.
All glitter coming out of there.
It's a high zinc oil, bro. It's fine.
It's definitely. Look at that.
You got any chunks yet or no?
No, not yet.
Like a frap or a little coffee thing, you know? Like a leaf on the top.
It's definitely like a latte.
Yeah, like a latte.
Cappuccino,
amigo.
It's sure sparkly.
But I'm surprised there's no more, to be honest.
I think we were pretty much expecting that, no? I mean, it's definitely not what you want your oil to look like. We're selling the transmission, or he's selling the transmission to the owner of the Firebird.
Glenn's just going to give us the money for it.
And then we'll
put it towards
the build, yeah. How much did he sell it for?
I don't know. I didn't ask.
Oh.
It's not my business.
None, yeah?
Not my business.
That is not my job. What's that from? I forget.
I don't know. I'm going to behave today, so you don't have to bleep anything out.
Thank you. You're going to a big surfing vacation coming up, correct?
I am.
Are you excited?
No.
Really? You've been talking about it for like a month.
I'm getting a new job. It's just a 2-week trial there, and then I'll come back.
Oh, you're going to be a surf teacher?
Yeah.
How are you going to commute?
I'm actually working at Dodge for $60 an hour.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
I haven't even started working yet, but I already made 90 hours.
Really?
Yeah.
I've actually heard that before. I forget where, though.
Damn it, now you have to bleep everything out.
We were doing good. That's better than 85% of the other times.
Should I put in the video?
Good. Don't touch me with the fucking gloves, bro.
Oh, he got your sweatshirt.
I don't care if you kiss me, just don't fucking touch me with those things.
Why? You've been working on cars all day.
Yeah.
That thing's actually doing pretty good for, well, it was.
Yeah, until you
That was you!
You got this one here from him.
That wasn't for me, my hands are clean!
You got this one from him.
Which one?
Down there.
Hey, get my sweatshirt now.
Well, that one, I feel like you just throw that in the back of your car and worry about it when you get to work.
Alright. Next up, tranny.
Your favorite.
I love trannies.
What transmission is this?
200R4.
Sweet. Should bring the Firebird from pretty much
3,000 RPM at 60 miles an hour to 2,500 RPM.
Nice.
No, probably a little less.
But it'll just bring the drivability up way more?
Yeah.
Is Glenn getting the
shifter?
Yes. Yes. We definitely won't be needing that where we're going. Get with Dan. I know last week, towards the end of the video, we were with Dan and he was cursing, working on the headers. And we are.
Threw something earlier.
Really?
Yeah, at my toolbox.
I kicked something.
The other day, I forget what day it was. It was just me and Dan here. You guys are at the fire department. And he was working on something. And he got really mad. It kind of made me a little nervous.
He gets very scared.
What the fuck did I do?
I forget. You were. It was when you were slamming the drawers to your box.
I see red sometimes.
Me too.
Wake up, wonder how I got there.
But, yeah, he's wrapping this up. It is an absolute nightmare to do these, but you just gotta have little tiny girly hands.
And I do not
and
have.
And Dan's got friggin' big meaty wrists, so.
Dude, I would trade these in for some tiny ass. Little Trump hands any day.
Why do you need the GoPro?
I got some stuff I gotta do for the
what?
Fans out there.
What stuff?
Big stuff for the fans.
Is it, who is it about?
I can't tell you that.
Is it about Josh?
Everyone will know soon.
Is it about my big raise?
Yeah, it's your big raise. You're on the head for that one. I'm getting a raise before you get
ready. This one is not Larkin bought or LM built. This is Tommy's. Trump
Tommy's
box.
About to have a GoPro sent into the toilet.
This is Trump is box
that
right here.
We're gonna flush it. Five
this out. Thing?
Bro.
That's what your Bro. F-350 sounds like after Jeff drives it.
That's not good.
Alright guys, I'm handing you over. If it gets included in the video, we'll still include this part, but you'll know that it was inappropriate or something. Dude, this thing is fire.
What the fuck is that sound? Needs a clutch.
You think so?
Probably.
Oh, the windshield, bro. I didn't even know that. This thing is such a piece of shit.
What are we doing with our lives?
Should we take it or no?
Let's have that discussion after the donuts. Look at that, teaching this kid how to drive a stick.
Can I just push it?
Dude, don't push it and break it, he just fixed it. Dad's going to teach this kid for the first time.
Hey, I really don't think you should learn on this car, bro.
How to drive a stick.
Because we need to sell it.
I'm not going to go fast.
That doesn't matter.
You don't want to put a clutch in?
First gear's right here, baby.
You got it? You know what you're doing?
Yeah.
You're the best teaching you.
This is a terrible
dude, congratulations on your new car, boys. You pumped or what?
Hell yeah, bro.
Okay, no. I just missed the
get out.
I just missed it.
Tommy, the big danger point is a little high.
Yeah.
So just go slow.
As soon as it starts to move, give it gas. Keep letting it out slow.
What are you, like 16?
What?
Tommy, you're going to crash this.
Oh, look at you. He's got it.
Fucking rattling and everything.
For a chew.
After the clutch.
The co-owners are switching out.
It's not great, but it's not bad.
Dude, I think
Tiny Tim was in there. Boogie, 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 boogie. Whoa.
Make sure you gotta like lift it up a little bit when you do it. Alright guys, I barely got any battery left here, but we're just leaving Reed's Racing, and just shout out to those guys. They've been in business forever. Big names in the NHRA world and all that, in the super stock class and whatnot. So thanks to them, Joey's engine is coming back to the shop. It's gonna be probably a week or two before that starts going in, but you know, we'll be getting to it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got the transmission for the Dragon or Snake GT500. You wanna crack that?
I always like
crack that.
Ooh, can't scratch her.
What a unit, dude! This is the level 7. I believe we went with the cryo treatment and all that happy horse shit for. So hopefully put up with Joey abusing the shit out of it.
He did a good job packing it, I tell you that.
Bro, you were just telling me how sharp your knife was too, pal.
It is sharp. It's not.
Shout out to the guys and gals over at RPM. I believe this is good for at least 1100. On the light side of things. Unit.
I love new parts.
Alright, the camera died while we were recording that, but this is the unit. Shout out to RPM transmissions, like I said before. This one's gonna sit for a little bit as we get a bunch of this other stuff out of the shop. Lightning, Mustang, Charger, Yukon, and the Ram. But those are all close to being done. So we're gonna go ahead and just keep this covered up for now. And then she'll be getting her limelight soon. All right, start the filming after that heinous conversation, but hey. Whoa, we're gonna get copywritten. Anyway, Josh is just squeezing these headers in here, dude. What's worse, Challenger or Coyote?
The one that I have to do.
Challenger. Okay.
I don't know, this looks pretty rough too.
Well,
but as soon as you get that transmission out of the way.
Yeah, you only gotta take the transmission out.
It's pretty tight.
Luckily that was coming out anyway for this table of parts. We got the McLeod RXT with the flywheel. The only unit to go in.
Josh, are all these my boxes for the fire chicken?
Yep.
On the Larkin
carpet?
Yep.
Bro, why can I not think of somewhere sometimes?
Carpet? It's a tough one.
Carpet!
But we got a whole table of BMR stuff. We got the pump gears from MMR. The clutch came in?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, let's pop that unit. You wanna help me pop that? Pop, quick. Pop, lock, and drop it. You wanna hold this, buddy?
Text me, he's like, you guys should probably chill out with the burnouts. That last one's gonna get everyone complaining.
Your dad?
Yeah. I said, it wasn't any of us, it was a customer. I can't control what they do.
This one gets done, no matter what happens, we're all going to prison.
Dude, I already...
Even though it's not gonna be us, that burnout is gonna send us to jail.
I'm gonna convince him to take me for a joyride, and I'm actually...
I would not do that at all. Dude.
Hey, you should bring your that thing that you have there.
The draggy?
Yeah, draggy.
Dude, there's no point.
It's never gonna hook up.
Yeah.
It'd still be... He'd be just going crazy.
I'm gonna be scared like a little girl in the front seat of that thing.
You better pull out a fucking insurance policy.
I'll get life insurance first. Dude, my family would get hooked up.
Just leave it to me.
I'll put you as a beneficiary.
Straight from McLeod?
I think so.
We appreciate your products, but... Jeez. Because I keep dropping the ball and becoming a dealer, alright, dude? What do you want from me?
What do you want? Oh! Ah!
But look at this unit with the flywheel package, all good to go. This is a heavy girl. This one, the last one was a little bit lighter. All right, well, we'll let sleeping dogs lie with that one.
Hey, what?
And
where's the throttle?
Just gonna take a picture, send it to Joey, get him fired up. I don't think we did.
I know we did.
How do you know? How do we know we didn't put it up there?
None of us out here would have put it up there. It would have been you or you.
I have to show.
Okay, so then it's gone.
Well, you put it up there.
And we don't have...
If you sent it and gave me a slip, I have the slip somewhere.
I probably didn't give you the slip. I should probably start doing that for the stuff we ship, huh?
You should go...
Can you call Magnuson and ask?
I did. They said they never received it.
What?
I definitely didn't give you a slip for that. I have like a whole bunch of slips at home.
Well, can you look at them?
In from my truck that I dug
You're
out.
Not getting paid next week.
Why don't I call it? What do you mean?
Two weeks you're not getting paid. Dude, you bought something from a fake company the first time.
That was literally Josh, dude. He sent the link and you clicked pay. That is off my plate.
They're not a fake company because they sent us the product.
That is off my plate, pal. All right, look, I'm going to show you real quick. Extreme Online Store. We'll show the viewers too. Look, Jeff. You want to see how real this is?
We still have a slip for that, right?
C7 parts. Look it.
What's the phone number?
I don't know. I bet you they don't answer, but we'll call it.
Your call cannot be completed as the called party is temporarily unavailable.
Oh, yeah,
please try again
real,
later.
Real.
Welcome to Verizon Wireless.
Dude, Josh!
It's a cell phone.
What?
Bro.
You've done did the company dirty with this one.
What company is that?
A fake one?
Yeah, that's not their real number.
Who's this?
Some
Your call that's the Tundra. To an automatic voice message system.
Jeff Hardin song.
What?
I swear to God, you ever snap your fingers at me again?
Can you call Justin from Just Your Way so we can go over those projects?
He said, let me know when I can talk. So I said, I can talk.
And now we wait.
And now we wait.
All right, I gotta go.
All right, bye.